we go. Here we go. A day in the life of a player named Quick. I'm just a stubborn kind of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I drink the eight, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't give a fuck, so blame it on the locals. Now this is how we do it when we check in a grip. Teddy bears in the house, so don't even trip. We're busting funky compositions as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky ass rhythm. It's Friday morning, the phone is ringing off the hook. And AMG is in the deer reviewing rhymes in his notebook. Or should I say dope sack, because we don't bust whack. I pick up the phone and it's the D.
What's up, nigga?
He said he's coming down at about 2 on the dot. So I'm about to rest the tub while my water's still hot. And now I'm soaking. A brother like the devastating DJ Quick ain't joking. Fuck with me on DSP and you'll get broken. My name is Quick. But you can call me Daddy. Yo, open up the door, cause they got Freakman in the caddy. Now Freaky's in the L, dog, and Shabby's in the L, go. And everybody's sipping on a quote.
Here we go.
D just came with a 40 and a quote. In addition to the 3 that Greedy just bought. But I don't wanna start early, so I just might put my 40 in the freezer, cause I wanna get bent. Yeah. And now I'm out of the tub, I'm feeling fancy free. Spray on some Xerius and put on my Givenchy sweatsuit. The gray one with the burgundy trim. And it's a medium, fit me proper cause I'm nice and slim. 5:30 on the clock and the sun is steadily sinking. And I'm steadily thinking about the 8 that I'll be drinking. You know I ain't ashamed and you know I ain't bashful. So go on and pop the foot so I can pull me a glass full. Hammers in the barrel rolling up a stencil. Fatter than a pinky and the length of a pencil. Freaky lit it up and hit it 1, 2, 3. Shabby took a hit and then they passed it to me.
It's the bomb.
Yo, I can feel my senses
getting numb.
Yo, fuck the 40
ounce. I need some rum.
I'm chilling like a villain.
Here I come.
And that's how I'm living. Tonight is the night and I'm looking real sporty. Proper Friday evening and I'm ready to party. Crusher came in with a handful of snaps. Fuck it. Fuck, let's shoot some craps.
Yo, what's the hit from?
A fin or a half?
Yo, shoot the 10, nigga.
Don't make me laugh. I see one a dub and he think that shit is funny. But I'm 7 and 11 and I'm taking niggas money. Yeah, watch me cross the heart. Passing naturals on motherfuckers. Yo, I'm unfadable. Let's break it down so I can get funky. Something they can roll on. Hold on. I wake up Saturday morning and I got a headache. I can't believe that I'm sick from all the shit that I drank. As soon as I felt it coming on, I should've quit. It's true that a drunk ain't shit. To the man up above to whom thanks I give, I'd never drink again if you just let me live. Mike P spoke to me and I said I couldn't call it. Call it Earl like a mother while I'm gripping the toilet. I need a 7-Up because my head is spinning. Round and round, I think I better sit down. My homie shot is alright, but I'm feeling faint. I guess he's used to it. But a nigga like Quick Gang, K is on the phone and Teddy's at the door. And some fine ass bitches coming over at 4.
I thought you weren't drinking no more.
Yeah, right, because as soon as they come, we doing the same old shit tonight. Yeah. Drinking fucked up. Fuck that, pass me that pina colada, man. I don't wanna play that A-ball no more. That shit be fucking a nigga up. Oh yeah, it's up by the party and I'm kicking it.